So, with your nuptials fast approaching, we've got to start nailing down some details. We've got so much to tell Samantha to do.
Well, I was actually thinking it might be fun to have a theme for the wedding.
Ooh, a theme could be fun.
Yes, yes, perhaps something like Enchanted Garden or Springtime in Paris.
Actually, I was thinking dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs?
I mean, unless it's overdone. I mean, I will admit that I'm not up to date on the latest wedding trends.
Isaac, I love that you have such passions, but this new dinosaur fixation, it's really just your hobby. And the wedding, well, it really should be about both of us.
As a wedding planner, it is my job to remain impartial. However, this idea is so terrible, I really must side with Nigel.
Well, we will be walking down the aisle to the Jurassic Park theme, and that is non-negotiable.
How's the planning going? I can't tell you how excited I am to attend this wedding. I already know exactly what I'm going to wear.
You've already made that joke, Peter.
Comedy gets better with repetition.
Next up on the agenda, our stag do's. I believe you call them bachelor parties. Mine is tonight.
I'm here if you need any guidance. I know we can't get drunk or drive around Atlantic City in a stretch Escalade, but we can still party. Come on!
I went to a travel agent convention in Atlantic City. The battle for room upgrades was intense, let me tell you.
Don't you worry, Trevor. We Brits know how to have fun, which is why, for my party, we shall celebrate with toasts, roasts, and if things get really wild, an off-color limerick.
Oh, that sounds terrible. Isaac, please tell me you have something better planned.
Mine will be a wild, ribald night of reciting William Shakespeare's, wait for it, sonnets.
The two are made for each other.
Oh, thank you.
Well, I am excited to attend both. I already have the perfect outfit for each.
It's still not funny.
Just wait.